Hello all, this is Mahidhar Krishna Marasetty and I'm from India. I'm doing my master's in MSc Software Engineering with Cloud Computing at City University of London. After my engineering, I came to the crossroads where I need to decide my future career paths, and I have decided to follow my heart, which is to pursue a post-graduation in cloud computing. The use of cloud computing has significantly grown over the past few years and have proven to be one of the fastest growing computer science sector with better career prospects. Hence, I have decided to nourish my passion with relevant skills that would help me to embark on a better career path. To be honest with you, London is my dream city and I'm excited every time I step out. And I would say that the academic curriculum is a bit challenging because of the time constraints, but I would say that it's pretty satisfying as well. And I would say that my experience from my academic, that is my academic experience back in India, is completely contrasting to my academic experience here. This is mainly because the way we used to write exams, the way exams are evaluated, the way classes are taught are completely different. But I found the approach here to be more practical oriented rather than just being theoretical, and I would say that I love this approach. My routine would be very normal. This semester I have classes on Tuesdays, Wednesdays and Thursdays. Tuesdays are a bit more hectic because I have two classes and two labs continuously, or else I would be having one class and a lab on Wednesday and Thursday respectively. During the remaining time, I would like to spend most of my time either reading, doing my homeworks or watching movies, or I'll be going out occasionally. I would say that my knowledge in modules such as cloud computing, big data and project management has improved a lot. There are some modules that taught me different perspective towards databases and UML languages. Apart from academics, City University has helped me to develop a lot of skills as well, including my presentation and leadership activities. I would say that though I have experience of organizing and conducting a lot of events throughout my academic life, I somehow used to feel skeptical about my language and body language whenever I'm hosting an event. City University has helped me really to overcome such fears by giving me a lot of confidence in organizing such events. City University of London offers a comprehensive course curriculum that helps students not only from a relevant background, but also students who are transitioning from a different background. In addition to all this, City University of London promises international students to provide them with a strong basis that would help their future endeavors. In addition to all this, City University of London has a lot of internship opportunities along with various networking groups that really compelled me to choose this course at this university. My current goal is to get educated under the university's elite platform, working with like-minded people, assisting professors, hosting events, and doing every activity that would help me not just to refine the skills that I already have, but also to learn many new skills. Down the line, that is my long-term goal, down the line, I would like to see myself working as a software engineer or a cloud developer working for some reputable companies such as Google, Microsoft, or Facebook, which would be Meta. And I firmly believe that university has got everything that can help me to build my own portfolio. Figure out the interests you have, the career you want to get into, then try to figure out the colleges, narrow down to the colleges, and then check out the courses that the colleges are offering. Check out if that matches your interests as well. And if everything is fine, then check the cost. Make sure that the fees you're paying, the cost you're putting into that is worth what you're gonna learn for your future. And if you're sure of everything, then check out if you're really ready. Make sure that you have enough academic background or work experience in order to meet and match and compete with the people who are pursuing masters over here. If you're really sure of everything and if you think that this is the right decision, then you're good to go, and I wish you all the best for all your future endeavors.